Hello friends, today we are going to make fireballs. For this we will need cotton, thread, lighter and deodorant. First, make a cotton ball. Then roll the thread around it. Then spray some deodorant on it. And now let's try it. Yeah, your fireball is ready.